are looking for a man involved in a deadly shooting in the Sherwood Forest area of Memphis. The victim was found on South Highland near Hadley Road this afternoon. He died at the scene. Police say the suspect was driving a black SUV. Anyone with information should call Crime Stoppers.